It's like, ooh.
Frick.
Well, fuck.
We got a vehicle out here. Amazing.
Hey, ideas. Let's throw one of those CRRCs in that fucking truck. You never know when you'll need it.
Yeah.
Dosing. Hey, door packing, more morphine, tourniquet, SAMs. And then from there, it goes into my actual backpack. But that's my standby halo insertion for those two once they're officially at my side.
Roger. Should I tell Warlord how long do they think they're going to be?
Bruce loaded in, so hopefully be quick. Button it back on.
Roger. Warlord, are you just confirming you're in the CH-47?
All station 75, S-41 salute.
Load up,
all airbase traffic, this is 1-3 spilling up at 3.
Hey, he's Demon checking in on 6-0.
User in your channel timed out.
I don't understand the thing he said.
User joined your channel.
1-3 is pushing up direct south.
Good day, 1-3.
User entered your channel.
Did you have it on you?
It struck me then. I did, I had it on me. Like, as soon as I jumped out, it took it. I don't know, but okay, whatever. Cause I was talking to Andrew.
Roger, abort code Sierra, 10
user
plus
joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Technical 4 times unknown VIX. Interrogative, can you continue searching for those unknown VIX? And trying to get a positive identification on him, over.
16, with us having eyes on the two ZSUs from here, or the Ural ZSUs, are you going to want us to hold this spot instead of moving down into the woods for that initial assault? Solid copy. Well, we'll get some eyes on what we can here, and then we'll start looking for a place to move into the woods. Nope, time to get the thermal back out. I knew they talked about with them having night vision available that we would, that's why we're doing it to kind of daytime, morning time, so they don't have the same advantage.
Yeah.
I think we'll, we got a little bit of a backdrop here. We'll pop up and kind of look around right here. I hate to get much closer. I'm fucking scared to death to fucking...
Crossing. Watching south.
West, man. West.
Hades, Dean.
Yeah, you definitely got... Alright, two troop carriers. $150
Things off, but as soon as I hear that they're gonna.
Take that. No, none of ours. This should be needed.
better than the AT.
Interrogative by the two guards. Are you talking about the roving patrol, the two by the BTR, which two? Hey, friend, that's gonna be a four. You gotta kick it off like sooner. Dory calling. Set. Taylor Anderson, be advised you're gonna have one times patrol that I am not going to have eyes at.
Anderson, what the hell did they drop on that thing?
We all good.
Charlie, you're here right now?
Get in the front.
Push it.
Oh, shots. Left side. He's upstairs.
Wish me luck.
Good.
Moving upstairs.
Alright, I'm covering your seconds to the secondary stairs. Alright. Hey, watch.
One enemy down.
South side here. Secondary stairs. Full enemy is up on third floor.
I got movement on the third floor.
Hey, friend, be advised, Anderson's hit too. See legs. Take him out of legs. Watch for grenades. Hey, firm.
Pushing
Taylor
up.
Has been entered. Whoa.
Should be good. I'm good.
Blue, are you good?
Yeah.
We knew they were using American weaponry, right?
Say again?
Look at this guy over here.
Yeah, an M16.
Yeah.
Yep.
He also has TV Ranger stuff in the past, so.
Yep.
I wanna.
Oh, jeez.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel. No.
Roger, user when you guys are done, you are clear to fucking index. Same goes for you, 4-1. Copy.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
It's for one under.
Are we cleared off, Anderson?